what is this place?
I'd better have a look around this abandoned village. Harry's crew might have stayed here.
Is something missing here?
This enormous stone slab looks like a mechanism to get up to the outcrop. A tiki, like something straight out of an adventure novel.
The Everhard Expedition. They set up camp here. These tikis be some sort of guardians.
Let me record it. So, you said you've been on this island before?
Yes. Some years ago. I made a rookie mistake. I did it from my fishing route to go to what looked like a better spot. Less than an hour had gone. I went suddenly. My va'a, my canoe overturned. And I got this lovely souvenir from that mistake.
Heavens, what gave you that scar?
It's not a what, but a who. I don't know. I didn't get a good look at it. But it seemed like a sea creature I never seen. Anyway, I was lucky enough to reach that Whiten beach. The one where we landed on the island. A man came 3 days later and got me out of there. He brought me to the port of Papeete.
Fascinating.
Without speaking a single word. Time passed, and I promised myself that I would go on with my life and forget about the damn island.
They're composed of four pieces.
This fella sounds pretty hot-headed.
Blowing an ancient hatch with dynamite sounds like a fool's errand to me.
Ooh, looks like someone didn't like you very much, Harry.
I've never cared much for games of chance.
Looks like this fellow was a...
Quite a looker. A fashion model, maybe. Very neat. They were packing a lot of heat when they came to this island, but they took all the guns with them. His real name was Costas? I'm not sure what to expect on this island, but I hope I won't regret not having a gun. Who worries this much about their appearance in a place like this? must have found the luxury huts pretty swanky. It's been ripped out of something else. I've seen Harry keep even restaurant checks for bookkeeping. He would never tear up a piece of valuable information. What mess did you get into, Harry? That Frank seems to feel guilty for whatever happened. I feel really bad for him. You put together quite an expedition, Harry. And all just for little old me. Where did you get this strange device, Harry? I'm not really sure how this thingamajig works. Or what to the Harry Everhard I know would never have given it. Black ooze.
My dear old pal, I know you won't ever read this letter, but I'm accustomed to writing you, and it comforts me in this strange place. This island is riddled with secrets. So many secrets. But I'm not only talking about mechanisms and contraptions, Nora. I dare say that something on the island clouds one's judgment. Otherwise, I don't have an explanation for Roy's actions. The man was arrogant, impulsive, and a little cocky, but he was no fool. We weren't friends by any means, but he didn't deserve what happened to him. Nobody deserves that. We may have made some progress in finding the cure for your illness, but at what price? I miss you so much, Nora. Harry.
He may not say it explicitly, but Harry blames himself for Roy's death. I know him too well. And I miss you too, Harry. Jeepers! A stranded ship! Something's missing here. Other planes of existence. That's bats. Got it. I'm not really sure how this thingamajig works, or what to do with it. The parts of the tiki on this column seem movable. Considering how poorly Harry draws, this isn't half bad. Interesting. More drawings. Harry hated asking his parents for money to fund this expedition. The Everharts are a wealthy Boston family, quite old-fashioned. They were never really pleased with his eldest marrying a middle-class girl. That's why he wanted to get away from them as soon as he could, just like his siblings did after him. Look at this little fellow. An amulet with a carved Marquesian cross. The symbol represents balance and protection. Damn it. Someone on the expedition died. What a delicate piece of craftsmanship. He seems confused. farewell message from a friend. I never thought that this expedition would cause anybody's death. Oh, I'm sure Harry never thought so either. If he'd known this was going to happen, he'd never have come here. Been close to a grave since my mother's burial. Shortly after she died, my lovely Dalmatian spots, as Harry used to call them, appeared. We thought it was nothing at first. Secret compartment. This appears to be the shrine of a Polynesian chieftain. What kind of stone is this? I've never seen any substance quite like it. It feels disturbing. Black ooze again. Skin alterations. Like the ones on my hands. Heavens. He's losing his mind. Cripes! This man was splashed with that black liquid.
Whoever took this picture must have a really cool head.
Those spots look all... Is this a pic... Erythrocytes. Aren't those red blood cells?
Ugh, I can't stand the smell of medical equipment. Reminds me of my illness.
I'd better not touch it. But given what happened, they shouldn't have either.
Is this stone structure a hatch of some sort?
Well then, I'm going down. Come on, Nora. Deep breath. I can press these star-shaped tiles. Is somebody whispering? Hello? Is anyone down here?
You were close to something here, Harry.
Well, this looks like another job by Henry. Maybe he heard the whispers too.
Look at him. Giddy as a schoolboy. Yes, I think I solved it. I wonder what I might be able to see with this lens. It fits. What? What on earth? What is happening? My God, what? What was that that I saw? What were those stars? Impress these star-shaped tiles. Thank you.
right, looks like I solved it.
Great Scott! The well is filling up. That's black ooze. No. What's happening? What's happening? I'm feeling faint again.
What is this? Where am I? Am I dreaming again? This is different. It isn't my recurring dream. I can't stop walking. My legs aren't responding. Holy Moses, what is that creature on the horizon? Wait a moment, No! Breathe. Underwater. I have to get back. I have to find... What is that? What kind of creature is this? I need to get a closer look.
This beach. Oh, I have a terrible headache.